Jeez Louise, Lars, what a friggin' pickle. I mean, what? Did you think he could just lie to us? Cheat us out of cash? Friggin' steal from us and get away with it? Scot-free?
Well, yes?
Get the money, Lars, or else.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You can always try asking Rita.
Lars, darling.
Shoe shines here.
All right, so it could have gone a little bit better.